ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय। ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय। दृष्ट्वा तेषां मिथो नृणाम् अवज्ञानात्मतां नृप त्रेतादिषु हरेरर्चा क्रियायैकविभिकृता। दृष्ट्वा तेषां मिथो नृणाम् अवज्ञानात्मतां नृप त्रेतादिषु हरेरर्चा क्रियायैकविभिकृता। दृष्ट्वा तेषां मिथो नृणाम् अवज्ञानात्मतां नृप त्रेतादिषु हरेरर्चा क्रियायैकविभिकृता। माता जी, दृष्ट्वा आफ्टर प्रैक्टिकली सीइंग तेषां एमोंग द ब्राह्मणज एंड वैष्णवज मिथः म्यूचुअली नृणाम ऑफ ह्यूमन सोसाइटी अज्ञातमतां द म्यूचुअल डिसरिस्पेक्टफुल बिहेवियर नृपा ओ किंग त्रेतादिशु बिगनिंग फ्रॉम द त्रेता युग हरे ऑफ द सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड हेड अर्चा द डीटी वर्शिप इन द टेम्पल क्रियायहे for the purpose of introducing the method of worship kavi bhi by learned persons krita has been done. Translation and purport by Srila Prabhupada. Srila Prabhupada ki, my dear king, when great sages and saintly persons saw mutually disrespectful dealings at the beginning of Treta Yuga, deity worship in the temple was introduced with all paraphernalia. Purport. As it is said in Srimad Bhagavatam 12.352, Krite yad dhyayato Vishnum Tretayam jajato makhai Dvapare paricharyayam kalau tad harikirtanat. Whatever result one obtained in Satya Yuga by meditating on the Vishnu, in Treta Yuga by performing sacrifices, and in Dwapara Yuga by serving Lord's lotus feet, one can also obtain in Kali Yuga simply by chanting the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. In Satya Yuga, every person was spiritually advanced, and there was no envy between great personalities. Gradually, however, because of material contamination, with the advancement of ages, disrespectful dealing appeared even among Brahmanas and Vaishnavas. Actually, an advanced Vaishnav is to be respected more than Vishnu, as stated in the Padma Purana. Aradhananam sarvesham Vishnur aradhanam param. Of all kinds of worship, worship of Lord Vishnu is the best. Tasmat parataram devi tadiya nam samarchanam. And recommended more than worship of Vishnu is worship of the Vaishnava. Formerly, all activities were performed in connection with Vishnu, but after Satya Yuga, there was symptoms of respectful dealings among Vaishnavas. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has said that a Vaishnava is he who has helped other become Vaishnava. An example of one who has converted many others into Vaishnavas is Narad Muni, a powerful Vaishnava who has converted others into Vaishnavas, is to be worshipped, but because of material contamination, sometimes such exalted Vaishnava is disrespected by others, by other minor Vaishnavas. When great saintly persons saw this contamination, they introduced worship of the deity in the temple. This began in Treta Yuga and was especially prominent in Dwapara Yuga, Dwapare Paricharyayam. But in Kali Yuga, worship of the deity is being neglected. Therefore, chanting of Hare Krishna Mantra is more powerful than deity worship. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu set a practical example in that he did not establish any temple or deity, but he profusely introduced the Sankirtan movement. Therefore, Krishna consciousness preachers should give more stress to the Sankirtan movement, especially by distributing transcendental literature more and more. This helps the Sankirtan movement. Whenever there is a possibility of worship the deity, we may establish many centers, but generally we should give more stress to the distribution of transcendental literature. For this will be more effective in converting people to Krishna consciousness. It is said in Srimad Bhagavatam 11.247, Archayam eva hare puja yah sradhayate natad bhakte suchanyesu saprakrita सप्राकृतः सभक्तः प्राकृतः स्मृतः। ए पर्सन हु इज वेरी फेथफुल इंगेज इन द वर्शिप ऑफ द डीटी इन द टेम्पल बट डज नॉट नो हाउ टू बिहेव टुवर्ड्स डिवोटी आर पीपुल इन जनरल इज कॉल्ड ए प्राकृत भक्त आर कनिष्ठ अधिकारी। ए प्राकृत डिवोटी आर न्योफाइट डिवोटी इज स्टिल ऑन द मटेरियल प्लेटफॉर्म ही सर्टेनली इंगेजेज इन वर्शिप ऑफ डीटी बट ही कैंट अप्रिशिएट द एक्टिविटीज ऑफ प्योर डिवोटीज। इट इज एक्चुअली बीन सीन दैट इवन एन ऑथराइज डिवोटी हु इज इंगेज इन द सर्विस ऑफ द लॉर्ड बाई प्रीचिंग द मिशन ऑफ कृष्ण कॉन्शसनेस इज समटाइम्स क्रिटिसाइज बाई न्योफाइट डिवोटीज। सच न्योफाइट आर डिस्क्राइब बाई विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती ठाकुर। सर्व प्राणी सम्मानम सम्मानम ना समर्थनम अवज्ञा स्पर्धादि मात्मताम तो भगवत भगवत प्राप्तिमय सब भगवत प्राप्तिमय पात्रम इत्याहु। फॉर दोज हु कैन प्रॉपरली एप्रिशिएट द एक्टिविटीज ऑफ ऑथराइज्ड डिवोटी डीटी वर्शिप इज द ओनली वे फॉर स्पिरिचुअल एडवांसमेंट। इन द चैतन्य चरितामृत अंत इट इज क्लियरली सेड कृष्ण शक्ति बिना नाही तार परिवर्तन। विदाउट बींग ऑथराइज्ड बाय द कृष्ण वन कैंट प्रीच द होली नेम ऑफ लॉर्ड थ्रू आउट द इंटायर वर्ल्ड। नेवरदलेस ए डिवोटी हु डज सो इज क्रिटिसाइज बाय नियोफाइट डिवोटीज कनिष्ठ अधिकारी हु आर ऑन द लोअर स्टेज ऑफ डिवोशनल सर्विस। फॉर देम डीटी वर्शिप इज स्ट्रांगली रिकमेंडेड। दृष्ट्वा तेषां मिथो नृणाम् अवज्ञानात्मतां नृप त्रेतादिषु हरेरर्चा क्रियाय कविभिः कृता। दिस चैप्टर सेवेंथ कांटो 14th चैप्टर डिस्क्राइब्स द आइडियल फैमिली लाइफ। इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ दिस चैप्टर युधिष्ठिर महाराज हैज आस्क्ड द क्वेश्चन दिस वेरी सेलिब्रेटेड कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन नारद जी एंड युधिष्ठिर महाराज टुक प्लेस इन हस्तिनापुर ड्यूरिंग राजस्वीय सेक्रीफाइस। महाराज युधिष्ठिर वाज परफॉर्मिंग राजस्वीय यज्ञ and in the yagya main speaker the speaker was Devarshi Narad and Yudhishthir Maharaj was the audience. So he has asked question about grihastha life. Of course a very meekly very humble way he asked grihastha etam padvi vidhina yena chanjasa I am a grihastha householder. So how I can get like highest spiritual advancement very easily? How a grihastha could be elevated on the spiritual platform? And it talks Yayad Devarishi, how I can get, and about him he talks गृह मुढ़धि। युधिष्ठिर महाराज टॉकिंग आई एम गृह मुढ़धि माई फ्लो ऑफ कॉन्शसनेस डजंट गो बियॉन्ड द बाउंड्री ऑफ माई फैमिली लाइफ। ही इज टॉकिंग अबाउट हिम माई फ्लो ऑफ कॉन्शसनेस डजंट पेनेट्रेट डजंट गो आउट द सर्किल ऑफ द फैमिली लाइफ। मुढ़धि आई एम कंप्लीटली ignorant about the goal of life, I don't know. So please, you Narad ji, instruct me. The Narad ji here giving instruction, how a grihastha could be elevated on the highest platform of your spiritual life. Many instructions, this instruction, this present text, talks about deity worship. How deity worship was introduced, for what reason, and who introduced deity worship, Archa Vigraha Puja. Before this verse, Naraji was talking about that Krishna, as a Paramatma feature, is situated in everyone's heart. Sarvasya chaham hridisan nivishto. I am situated in the heart of every single living entity. Ishvara sarbhuta nam hridese arjun tishtati. Ishvara, the controller, is situated in everyone's heart. So in Satya Yuga, Naraji was speaking about Satya Yuga. In Satya Yuga, every person are highly elevated spiritually, so they were giving respect to each other. But in the beginning, in Satya Yuga, but in the very beginning of Treta Yuga, what happened? Dishtva tesa mitho niram ava gyanatmatam nirpar. The Kavi Bhi, the highest, highly learned Rishi Muni, they saw the symptom of disrespectful respect among the living entity. One human being, he was not able to maintain respect for other living human being. Dishtva avagyanatmata. They saw that people mutually not respecting each other. Symptom of mutual disrespect, disrespectful behavior appeared. And here in the Prabhupada talks about that part we will come. Since Krishna situated in everyone's heart, as a Paramatma, so every living entity, especially human being, is supposed to respect each other. There should be mutual respectful behavior for each other. But they are not giving disrespect to other people. And even among the Vaishnavas, this disrespectful behavior dealings appear. So when they saw, then even one Vaishnava is not giving respect to other Vaishnava, they are such a degraded for those persons who fails to give respect to other Vaishnava. Deity worship is the only way to get salvation, only way to get the highest spiritual stage of life. So the Kavi Bhi Nirupita, Kavi Bhi Krita Kriyaya hai. So the highly learned sages, Mahatma, rishis, they introduced this process of deity worship. So here in this purport, Srila Prabhupada talks about in 12, almost towards the end of Srimad Bhagavatam, almost in the conclude, Sukadeva Goswami was about to conclude the conversation. So he talks about the process of worship of Krishna. Krite yad dhyayato Vishnu. Krit yoga, Satya yoga. The most authentic and recommended process was meditation. They have, in Satya yoga, people had long duration of life and then used to go in secluded place somewhere in the bank of Ganga, and they used to meditate. Meditation was yuga dharma for Satya Yuga. Kirte yad dhyayato Vishnu tretayam jayato makhai. And in Treta Yuga, the second yuga, recommended process for worship Krishna was sacrifice. Tretayam jayato makhai. And dvapare paricharyayam. In dvapar, deity worship was yuga dharma. a recommended process for worship Vishnu. And kalau tad hari kirtanat. Srila Prabhupada in purport talks about whatever benefit we can derive by meditation and whatever benefit we can derive by performing sacrifices and whatever benefit we can derive simply by deity worship, all these benefit, there are three different processes. If someone simply chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra, tadau kalau tad Hari Kirtanan, in this age of Kali, if simply one person chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra, Hari Kirtan, then he can derive, he can get all benefits of meditation, all benefit of sacrifices, all benefit of deity worship simply by chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra, Sankirtan. So, Kavi, the Rishi Muni saw that people are, their symptom of disrespectful dealings appear, not in people in general, but among the Vaishnavas also, Brahmanas, they also failed to give respect to other Vaishnavas. So that such a degraded situation, for that type of degraded personality, deity worship was the only means. So for that reason, deity worship was introduced. So we should give respect to all living entity. Then what to speak of a Vaishnava who has made substantial progress, or who have revived Krishna consciousness, or who have revived a spontaneous attraction for Krishna. So we should give all respects to that type of Vaishnava. Here Srila Prabhupada has quoted that very celebrated verse about neophyte devotee. So neophyte devotee, they are very enthusiastic. They worship the deity in the temple. But when comes dealing with other Vaishnava, other people, they don't give respect. So they are called neophyte devotee or third class devotee. Of course they are devotee, very we should give all due respect. They are very closely connected with the Lord, because Lord appeared himself as Archa Vigraha in order to accept, receive our services, and they are very closely serving deity. So they are very advanced, no doubt. We should give all the due respect to that type of devotee. Still, when we comparatively think about their status, so certainly they are not a first class devotee. And then who is like I was talking about the worship, we should give respect to other Vaishnavas. Of course this is also, and then Prabhupada quoted this verse from Padma Puran. This is conversation between Parvati and Shiva. Aradhananam sarvesham Vishnu aradhanam param. Among the all aradhanas, worship of Vishnu is topmost. Worship of Vishnu, there are different type of worship. Worship of Vishnu is topmost. Aradhananam sarvesham Vishnu aradhanam param. Tasmat param taram devi. Then see what, like, more than that, worship of Vishnu is topmost. But more than that, Vishnu worship important. Tadiya nam samarchanam. Worshipping a bhakta, devotee. Vishnu aradhana is topmost, more important. Vishnu aradhana is given to aradhana of worship of a devotee. Tasmat parataram devim tadiya nam samarchanam. So, one is neophyte devotee or Kanishta Adhikari and then come Madhyam Adhikari. About Madhyam Adhikari, and of course, in Srimad Bhagavatam is described the behavior of a Madhyam Adhikari. Ishvare Taddhineshu Balisu Cha Dishatsu Cha Prem Maitri Kripopeksha Yah Karoti Sa Madhyama. Madhyam Adhikari, the devotee, he offers love for Vishnu, prem. He cultivates, revives prem for Vishnu, so Krishna. And Maitri, he is a sincere friend of a devotee who is engaged in cultivation of Krishna consciousness. So he offers love for Vishnu and he is sincere. And second characteristic, that he is a sincere friend of a other Vaishnava who is engaged in cultivation of Krishna consciousness. And Kripa, he does mercy, he bestows mercy towards the ignorant or innocent people. They are innocent. And he does upeksha, neglect, disrespect. He doesn't, he is like neutral, or he is not very much concerned about the envious person. So different type of his behavior. With Vishnu, he offers love. To devotee, he cultivates friendship. About the ignorant people, they don't know about Krishna. They are very much ignorant or innocent. For them, he bestows mercy. He tries to help them. And about the envious person who is very much envious to Vishnu or devotee of Vishnu, so he disregards. He doesn't. He is neutral about them. So, and about again description about first class devotee, Uttam Adhikari. Uttam Adhikari, he, how he behaves, he thinks that every single person, he is purely engaged in Krishna service, engaged in devotional service. Except me, only one person who is not Krishna conscious, that is me. It is his attitude. He thinks that everyone, very nicely, they are very much engaged in service of Krishna. They are very much elevated. Only me, I am bereft of Krishna consciousness. So first class devotee, he can't preach. As a preaching activity is not for first class devotee. If sometime, if first class devotee wants to preach, then he comes on the second platform. He descends himself, though he is situated there, but for preaching purpose, he comes down and behaves as Madhyam Adhikari. In this purport, Prabhupada talks about Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Bhakti Vinod Thakur has raised one question. Who is Vaishnava? Vaishnava kaun hai? Kisko ka? Who is Vaishnava? How we can know that this person is Vaishnava and this person is not Vaishnava? Bhakti Vinod Thakur, who that person who helps other person to become Vaishnava, he is Vaishnava. And typical or top example, Prabhupada is in purpose talked about Narada Rishi. Narada Rishi has converted many people in the Vaishnava. Like we know the Mrigari, that story of Mrigari we read, and Valmiki, the very celebrated famous poet of Ramayana, who has compiled Ramayana, Valmiki Ramayana. In his previous life, he was a thief, like highway robber. Only his business was rubbering. It was highway rubber. Rubbering was he doing. He was so degraded, Vajrit. But Narada Rishi converted him a top Vaishnava. So Vaishnava means, who is Vaishnava? One who has helped other to become a Vaishnava. If really we want to cultivate in our character the symptom of Vaishnava, characteristics of Vaishnava, quality of Vaishnava, then we must try our level best to help other people who are struggling to become a Vaishnava, who are struggling to cultivate Krishna consciousness. And for that end, for that reason, of course here talks about deity worship was introduced in the very beginning of Treta Yuga. In Dwapar Yuga it was very much prominent, but again the deity worship is neglected in this age of Kali. Then in this age Kali, what we should do? In Srila Prabhupada, in this purport, Srila Prabhupada has talked about chanting is more powerful than deity worship. Sankirtan is more powerful, more important than deity worship. And then Prabhupada talks about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did not establish even a single temple. He never introduced, first of all, did not establish even a single temple, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did not introduce in deity worship. Simply he gave importance for chanting, Sankirtan. Therefore, in this purport, Srila Prabhupada talks about more important than the deity worship is Sankirtan. And here Srila Prabhupada talks about the form of Sankirtan, book distribution of literature. So here of course Narada ji is speaking with Yudhishthir Maharaj. Of course certainly he is talking about that as a grihastha you must worship deity in your house. Deity what? Narada ji, since that time he was giving instruction to Yudhishthir Maharaj. So Yudhishthir Maharaj was advised to perform deity worship in his house, in his family life. But still, for this age of Kali, Sankirtan, chanting of Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, is more important than worshipping deity in the temple. I understand that since this is time of marathon, month of Prabhupada marathon, so we should, class should be 7:45 to 8:30. So for that reason I stop here. Still, if you have any question or comment, you are most welcome.
Hare Krishna. Generally, we make policy and then we make plans according to that policy and then take action according to the plans. Lord Sri Krishna proclaimed that Sarva Dharma Paritajya Mamekam Sharanam. That was the declared policy. Then why after his time so many religions sprang up? which diverted people's mind to various types of religions which were not Bhagavad Dharma. Like Islam, Islam, Christianity, Buddhism, all the types of religions came after Krishna's declared policy of having one religion, Bhagavad Dharma, Mamekam Sharanam. So, according to his policy, the things did not develop. It developed in some other way. So, even if there was only Bhagavad Dharma, then people would be only either atheist or Bhagavad Dharma followers. But so many new religions came, and that must have been, of course, by the permission of Krishna only, like Islam, Christianity, Buddhism, so many sects all over the world. So why this, he did not adhere to his policy of one religion, his lotus feet only, to surrender to him only. And then so many diversions.
Precisely, please tell, what is your question? precisely, because it is a bit long.
No, question is very short. Krishna asks everybody to surrender to him, right?
No, precisely what is the question I would like to know.
Our question is that why so many religions came into existence?
How come
after
that
the policy,
so many religions come into existence?
when he said that sarva dharma paritajya mamekam sharanam. But he offered many choices of other religions, which was not Bhagavad religion.
I think privately your question is really very very important, and it needs some time. And here we have really limited time. So let me ask other devotees some question precisely. After I will be pleased to talk with you after class. Any other question?
Hare Krishna. Thank you, Maharaj, for class. Maharaj, here we understand that a new person who comes to Krishna consciousness, because his understanding will not be very high, so mostly he will be like first category, that is Kanishtha. So such a person should be more given deity worship, or he can also be engaged in Vaishnav Seva kind of?
When if someone comes, is neophyte, certainly comes in touch with Krishna consciousness, so first we should introduce him deity worship or chanting? This is question. No,
Vaishnav Seva.
Vaishnav.
Like devotee service, that can like…
Prahlad Maharaj has recommended that naisa matishtavat urukarmangri sparsit anartha pamogadartha mahiya sham pad rajobhishekam niskinchana nam nabinitaja. If someone associates a Vaishnava, certainly it is very much conducive even for neophyte to make substantial progress. So seva, of course, he should be given opportunity to associate pure devotee or elevated advanced devotee, so that he will be benefited. So directly, if someone neophyte, he gets opportunity to associate a Vaishnava or serve a Vaishnava, that opportunity, that even neophyte person should be given. Any other? Okay, Harad Proji. You can speak without mic. I think it will take time to reach mic, please.
जब करने के टाइम पे अनेक विचार आता है, सब कुछ होते हैं भी, जो कि मूल तत्व हरिनाम सब कुछ कर सकते, हरिनाम ही मैंने आकर्षित होता नहीं, बाकी जैसे सेवा करेंगे तो सेवा करते रहो चलेगा, सेवा होता है, लेकिन हरिनाम जब करने के टाइम पे, एक करने टाइम पे रस नहीं आता है।
तो आप कैसे कहेंगे तो कैसे भक्ति होगी? आपको तो सबको उसी में रस देना है। ऐसा कीजिए कि लोगों को नाम में रुचि हो जाए। चैतन्य महाप्रभु, चैतन्य महाप्रभु टॉकिंग अबाउट प्रकाशी अनंत नाम अनंत रस राधाम, कृपा करे ओहे भगवान, अपनार सर्वशक्ति अर्पण करिला तथि साधिवारे जीवर कल्याण। चैतन्य महाप्रभु, अमार दुर्दैव अति नामे ना जन्मिल रति धिक रहु जीवने अमर। सबसे दुर्भाग्य तो यही है कि नाम में रुचि नहीं हो रहा है, আমার দুর্দৈবত চেতন মহাপুরু কহতে আইসি বাত নাই চেতন মহাপুরু রুচি নাই থি আমার দুর্দৈবতি নামে না জন্মিল রতি ধিক রহু জীবনে আমার এ তো বহুত ভারী দুর্ভাগ্য কি বাত মিসফর্চুনেট থিং উই শুড ট্রাই আওয়ার লেভেল বেস্ট বাই হুক আর ক্রুক পিপুল শুড গেট টেস্ট ইন হরিনাম অদারওয়াইজ দুর্দৈব আমার দুর্দৈব অতি নামে না জন্মিল রতি ধিক রহু জৈমনে আমার প্রকার নামনামকারি বহুধা নিজ সর্বশক্তিস্তত্রার্পিতা নিয়মিত স্মরণে ন কাল এতাদৃশী তো কৃপা ভগবন মমাপি দুর্দৈব মি দিশমিহ মেরা দুর্দৈব হ্যায় মেরা মিসফর্চুন দিস ইজ মাই মিসফর্চুন দ্যাট আই ডিড নোট ডেভেলপ টেস্ট ফর হরিনাম সম হাউ আদার ইফ সম হ্যাজ রুচি দে আর মেনি পিপুল দ্যাট ডিফরেন্ট টাইপ অফ মেন্টালিটি ইফ দে আর ওয়ান্ট টু ডু আদার সার্ভিস লেট দেম ইনকারেজ দ্যাট নথিং ইজ রং বট স্টিল ওয়ান পয়েন্ট উই শুড গাইড ইন সচ এ ওয়ে দ্যাট পিপুল শুড ডেভেলপ টেস্ট ইন্টারেস্ট ইন হরিনাম হরে কৃষ্ণা 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 হরে 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 রাম হরে রাম উই আর নোট শিওর ওয়েদার আদার প্রসেস ওয়ার্ক আর নোট বট হরিনাম সর্টেনলি ইট উইল ইট ওয়ার্ক ইট ইজ ইফেক্টিভ দূসরে সাধন কাম করেনে কি নাই করেনে ডাউট হ্যাঁ লেকিন হরিনাম কাম করেগা কি নাই এসমে সন্দেহ নাই করেগা রাম বাণ দবা হফ দ এরো রিলিজ বাই অন দ বো অফ রাম ইট সর্টেনলি ইট উইল হিট দ টার্গেট ইট কুড নোট বি ফেল দ সিম্পল সিমিলারলি ইফ বি ইঙ্গেজ সম ওয়ান ইন চ্যান্টিং কবি ভি ফেল নাই করেগা রাম বাণ ইসিকে লিয়ে প্রয়াস করার চাই সবসে বড়া সাধন ইয় হ্যাঁ কিছু রাইফল মার রে নাই মর রা তো ক্যা কে কি হাত তমাচা সে মারেগে তো মরেগা যাব রাইফল লে গে হরিনাম উসে কুছ নাই বিগড় রা হবো আপ তমাচা মারে তো ফুল লেকর পৌধা লেকর মাল উসে মারিয়ে কি তো ও অন্য সাধন ওইসেই নাম সে করেকশন ঠিক নাই হো রা হ্যাঁ সোচতে হ্যাঁ তো দূসরা চিজ সে করু কাম করেগা দের আর সবে সুনার আর লেটার সর্টেনলি হরিনাম ইজ ইফেক্টিভ ইট উইজ ডচ মিরাকল তো অভি ধ্যান রাখিয়ে কেকি মারাথনে ভক্ত জানা হয় বুক ডিসিশন মে
হরে কৃষ্ণ স্যার জেসে শীলা প্রভুবাজী নে হরিনাম কীর্তন কা স্কুল মে কুছ কু নেই ও কুছ জাদা কিয়া জেসে বচ্চো কো স্কুল মে স্যার মুর্গা বানা দেতে হ্যায় তো ইসসে আচ্ছা কেতে বাহার জাকে দো মালা কর রহে হ্যায়
ক্যা মে প্রভুবাজী স্কুল মে কেউ প্রচার কিয়ে ক্যা কহতে
চ্যান্টিং কে লিয়ে তো বচ্চে জেসে হমকো ওয়াহ কুছ পনিশমেন্ট দি জাতি হ্যায় বাহার জাকে মুর্গা বানা দিয়া জাতা হ্যায় তো ইসসে আচ্ছা গুরু হমকো দো মালা দেতে যাও দো মালা করকে আও
আপ লোগ কিজিয়ে প্রভুপা জো অকেলে থে বহুত করনা থা বিগিনিং মে ফির ভি প্রভুপা জি কি ইহাঁ তো স্কুল হি প্রভুপা ডালস মে স্কুল হি বনায়া থা প্রভুপা জি বৃন্দাবন স্কুল হি বনায়ে দিয়ে থে গুরুকুল খুব বতায়া জাতা থা লেকিন এসে ফর্মালি জিসে আপ লোগ আই ওয়াই এফ কহতে এসকান ইউথ ফোরম এসা তো প্রভুপা জি কে সময় নেই লেকিন ইচ্ছা তো থি প্রভুপা জি কেসে চাহতে থে কি স্টুডেন্ট লোক পড়ায়া যায় তো অকেলে থে প্রভুপা জি পুরে বিশ্ব মে কাম বহুত সা করনা থা মন্দির বানা থা কা করনা থা বচা হুয়া কাম হ্যায় তা আপ লোগোঁ কে জিমে হ্যায় করনা চাহিয়ে ঠিক হ্যায় গ্রন্থরা শ্রীমদ ভাগবতম কি শ্রীল প্রভুপাদ কি